definitely a lot shorter than the last one. All right, number 6, episode 5, chapter 6. We got Escape from Bespin. Best betrayal over Bespin. That's weird that they... See, that's why I don't understand why they did that. They did it that order is really stupid. They should have switched those two. That's really stupid. Maybe I didn't really notice that before. Because in the movie, that's what happens. That's really dumb. Boba Fett doesn't put him in, but oh well. It works, I guess, but it's annoying that it's not chronological that way. They should have done this one first and then had you fight Vader, and that would have been the ending. But now... So we do get the party of these guys. So yeah, so everything I was saying was right in what they were going to be letting you do. I just was thinking that they would put that first, and I totally forgot that they were putting it second. Or, you know, as the last one. Oh well. It is what it is. Of course. Oh, sorry. Can't do that without 3PO. R2. We're just gonna blitz through this here. What is blocking me from hitting him? How is he not automatically shooting at him? That's really weird. Hey-ya! Definitely hitting him a lot. Lando's got some good moves there to dodge bullets. That's pretty sweet. Keep on trucking. Where the heck is the rest of my crew? There they are. I was gonna say, I don't have any of the rest of my crew here. Yeah, Lando, kicking butt, taking names. Wait, dude, they're all behind us. You guys are stupid. Hold on a second while I rebuild this, and then I'll go to attack you. Game on! Build a Millennium Falcon. That's the idea. Oh, I won't build it, but I'll get to it here in a minute. What is going on? It's starting to glitch. Sorry. I guess I probably should have figured it's a three and a half hour file. I probably should have stopped it halfway through. Oops, sorry, Chewie. But oh well. Seems to be holding up alright. You know what? I'm gonna just do that real quick. I'm not going to cut the stream, I'm just going to recording and also streaming at the same time, so I still keep all of the footage. So if something were to happen online or my account gets shut down or something, I still have all of the actual files, so. I'm going to be chewy. Even though he doesn't really dodge. But he does one-shot them, I think. that progress or the other way? I'm thinking this is progress. No, this is not progress. I'm not gonna go here. This way was progress. R2. That's stupid, Ugnaught. I can't change anybody. Come on. Come back online. But Ugnaught came and just disabled me. Now I have to do this part? Because I need... No, I can't even do this. So maybe that other place was progress. Yeah, it must have been, I guess. That's kind of annoying, unless there's something back here that I have to go back and do. This one? No, let's... No, no, it had to have been this then. This one. Oh, that's 3PO. Oh, I'm gonna get 3PO back. Move it, Leia. Alright, do this. 3PO's parts come out. Put them back together, and we're rolling. Thank you. Go. At least he moves fast. Alright. Should be the aluminum falcon coming up here. Come on, let me switch. Somebody with a gun. Sorry. Didn't mean to kick you like that. I don't think this helps with the progress, but I'm here. I'm just gonna build it anyways. Nope, let's just go. Which I need a trooper helmet. Probably should have put one on, but... Probably end up getting hit between now and then. I just got hit, so. Wouldn't have mattered anyways had I put a trooper helmet on. Alright, so now I definitely need one. Yep. Run back and get one. I don't know, man. Can you take another hour of this? An hour and a half-ish? Okay. Well, we'll do it. Man, there's so much more to this level. I mean, I hate that I'm kind of... complaining about it, because they give you so much to do in this game. It's crazy the amount of stuff that they do, but I'm just thinking of as far as time goes, but I just hate the fact that I'm gonna have so many of these parts on YouTube as well. It's just gonna eat up everything. But whatever. What good does that do? Because all I'm gonna have to do is I have to still do this. Oh, it'll do the elevator for them. So they can come this way and whatever. Don't know why you have to have that there. It doesn't really make sense, but okay. Alright, I need our two. Chew it up. I never saw that. He's rubbing his behind. That's funny. Where the heck is Chewy in all this? Chewy. Oh, no. I need our, I need 3PO. Why can't... What is Chewie doing all the way back here? And 3PO needs to get here, but I can't... Whoa, that's bouncing back at me. So how do I get... Not like anybody has bombs, so how the heck do I do that then? Oh wait, I'm stupid. There we go. Alright, let's do this 3PO. Come on, get a move on. After this I will take a quick break to running, cool off for a second and grab something else to drink. Plus, just to get up and stretch around, because I'm getting a little restless. Turned my energy. Honestly, before you got on the first couple levels, I was actually really tired. Oddly enough. But right before you got on, I was not really nodding off, but I just was very tired feeling. That, but okay. R2, this is the end. I'm not going to worry about going through the gas. Let's just get to the end and finish this. I need to, because it extends the bridge. I bet you I need 3PO. Oh. Oh. Somebody else up here. Oh, I gotta do this first. And bing. And bada bing. Let's do it. Awesome sauce. Oh wait, I still got one more fight to do. Yep, I remember this. I'm just killing everybody, even if they're my own teammate. They're in the way. Chewie, you're in the way. Get out of the way. You're just standing there, not doing anything. There, it's done. Let's go. Get the heck out of here. You still make me walk onto it, too. Just let me go. Alright, so, thank God. I don't even know what time it is. 2:41. Excuse me. What the heck? Up and around. Oh, he's holding on. At the fall! I forgot to give him a little ring around his eye to indicate like a black eye bruise kind of thing. Sorry, I couldn't help it. Empire Strikes Back is done. Super story unlocked. Free play. True Jedi. No. Okay, so I am going to just step away for a moment. And level complete. We're going to finish the story first, of course. Yes, come on. Yeah, sorry, I can't help yawn a little bit. I've forgotten about all that. It has been a while. There we go. Okay, cool. Let's see the percentage, and we'll take a quick little break. So I'm just gonna go grab some more to drink. Loosen up a little bit, and we'll be back here in just a couple moments, and, finish this game up. It'll be probably another about an hour or so, but we're gonna do it. So stick around.